Yeah, so the last video, I made a mistake. A massive mistake, actually. A stupid mistake also, because I was rushing to get the video out. I was playing the game in full screen mode while I was recording, and the resolution was 720. This is, right now, this particular section is recorded on my main computer, but there'll be GPT win footage, don't worry. Now, if you go to Borderless, you get to choose resolution scale. And at 100, you don't get a lot of... Yeah, you miss a lot, actually, in terms of frame rates. And for the next little, like, video, I went down to 75, and then I think I went down to, like, 60, just to see what that was like. And there's a difference, but because the Win2's screen is so small, it's kind of not really noticeable. Not to me, anyway, but then again, I have bad eyes. So, that's a neat little trick to instantly boost your frame rate. And indoors, I got like between 50 and 60 frames per second. Outdoors, around 30, which is definitely playable. The original Xbox game was 30, so there's that. But yeah, this was a massive mistake on my part, and I'm sorry about that. I'll try to do better in the future. And with that, I give you the rest of the video. Some further housekeeping is in order, I think. I'm playing on heroic difficulty right now. I just wanted to see if it was at all possible on the Win 2. And indeed it is. In fact, I got an achievement for not taking any health damage during the mission, so that's nice. Completely unrelated to that, I'm sure, is the fact that I accidentally left the bandana skull on during this mission. The bandana skull gives you infinite ammo, in case you were unaware. I'd played around with it earlier for fun and forgot. So that's why you'll see me hunting for weapons and getting confused why I can't pick them up. Felt good to know that I could finish the first two missions on heroic on the Win 2, even with the massive handicap that is the bandana skull, and the occasionally equally massive frame skips and the control issues that the Win 2 just has with FPS games in general. You can ridicule me in the comments for cheating if you wish. Either way, it runs really quite well when you reduce the resolution scale. Who knew?
Covenant, on the landing above us.
Keep it up, bro. What the?
About time you showed up.
Prepare to abandon ship. Combat teams, repel boarders until top personnel are away. Good luck. Peace out.
The life pods are launching. We should hurry. Warning, blast doors closing. The Covenant are destroying the life pods.
All the members who are top personnel, get the lifeboat. Fall back to evac stations.
We have to use the ship's maintenance access ways. Follow the nav point, it will lead you to an opening. It looks like the Covenant wanted to catch you napping.
Thank you.
the Autumn can take. There's two of us in here now, remember? Last lifeboat. Quickly, get aboard before it launches.
Oh no.
Yeah! Now would be a very good time to leave.
Punch it.
Aye, sir. We're disengaged, going for minimum safe distance.
We're gonna make it, aren't we, sir? I don't want to die out here!
Look!
What is that thing, Lieutenant?
Hell if I know, but we're landing on it.
The Autumn! She's been hit!
I knew it! The Autumn's accelerating, Keyes is going in manual! Chief? Chief, can you hear me? At last. Are you all right? Can you move? The others. The impact. There's nothing we can do. Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound. They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion. I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors. Lifeboat's beacon is our only chance of getting reunited with the rest of the crew. We have to stay with it.
Thank you.
Fireteam Charlie. We read you. Is that you, Foehammer?
Roger, Fireteam Charlie. Good to hear from you.
Foehammer, we need transportation to the command shuttle.
I'm on my way.
Look, more lifeboats. They're coming in fast. If those lifeboats make it down, the Covenant are going to be right on top of them.
Foehammer, we need you to disengage your Warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers.
Roger, Cortana. Okay, Charlie Team, Warthog deployed. Saddle up and give them hell.
Roger, Foehammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
That's affirmative. Echo 419, staying on station. Foehammer out.
The Master Chief and I need some backup. Can you spare a few men?
This cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere. I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. They're actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. We should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter. There's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance.